I met 42-year-old Manoj Londe, who's not only managed to stop a cell phone tower from coming up on his building, but has also formed a mobile towers grievances forum to help others.
We are not at all against any technology coming up. We are welcoming all the technologies, but we maintain that health precautions and safety precautions must be taken.
While citizens are battling on, young MP Milind Deora is also sounding the warning bell with his articles.
What are the steps that you think the government and maybe all the private companies, the mobile phone companies need to take?
Around the world, if you look at European countries like France, Germany, other EU countries, where they've taken major steps to actually educate consumers not to use Wi-Fi, not to use their cell phones as much as they'd like to, not to allow younger people, children, people under the age of 18, to have too much of a contact and excessive use of cell phones. So I think, as history has always taught mankind, in present times we don't really have any research or evidence, but in the future it could become a serious problem.
But for now, no one seems to be paying heed as cell phone sales go up every day and newer towers are taking over the skylines.
Hello, Tridip?
Hi, Urmi.
Yeah, Urmi.
Yeah, well, turns out that any tower has to be about 120 feet above the top floor of any building, whether residence or school or office, any building. After meeting Manoj, I've realized that not all of us can remove all the towers up from above our building. So what should we do?
All you need to do is
few simple things, yaar. Why don't you make shorter and fewer calls?
Sure.
I understand.
Okay, and remember to use your speakerphone whenever possible, right?
Absolutely.
I get it.
And Urmi,
your headsets are not just for music, okay?
Use them for talking as well.
Hey, Urmi. Hello?
Tridip, hello?
Hello, Urmi.
Should avoid making calls when the signal is low or when you're on roaming. Hello?
Hello?
Tridip, I can't hear you.
I can't hear you properly.
Bye.
And this is for you guys. Ideally, you should carry your phone in a pouch to avoid direct contact with your body.
Is your life essential, the cell phone, really dangerous? Vijaya Bhatt, Milind Deora, Manoj Londe, Dr. Manveer, Dr. Ajay and Professor Girish, no one could give us a conclusive answer. The jury is certainly out on this issue. The reason? The cell phone is a relatively new invention. Its effects may not manifest so soon. So should you stop using your cell phone? Maybe not. But we can certainly put safety first.
Well, while you give that mobile health effect some thought, I'll take a quick break here and try and master this game. But come right back, because on the other side, Vexstar gives us tips to get those perfect ads.